Parker's been eating half of my Jolly Ranchers last night. Dude, he ate. Do you see all those wrappers in there? I had three before he came over.
Let's see how much I weigh.
I lost 1 pound.
So a lot of people have been getting super lazy during quarantine, myself included.
So, you know, I decided to, wear my slides everywhere I go.
Okay, so my grandma's refrigerator broke and they had old fish, old ice cream, a bunch of just old stuff in it. And, you know, she took out the trash and it smells so bad right now. I had to take out the trash inside today and I had to cover up my nose. Like, you need a freaking hazmat suit to open this trash.
Okay, I'm covering up my nose because I want to show you how bad this is. There's a bunch of bugs in it.
This is a little segment I like to call being mad at my parents for taking way too long. I have to listen to music so I'm not so stressed. My mom is taking so long! I probably look like a freaking psychopath right now with this freaking camera. But guess what, Brittany? I don't care! Yeah, I'm definitely a little crazy.
Let's play some music. What's something that's like freaking hard rock? Some freaking hard rock. Oh, heck yeah, dude. I walk alone.
People are looking at me.
1 eternity later.
I need to make some lunch.
What are they doing? They're just sitting there. Oh my god. Lily's joining.
So apparently they're not even going on the golf cart. They're just sitting in it.
Oh, here they go. They are leaving now.
I might as well get on the golf cart, right? Don't stop me now. I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now. If you wanna have a good time. Slow down!
Good job, Parker. Did you just lose your glasses?
No, definitely.
Oh my god. Good job. Parker. Look, I'm videoing you, so just be ready. Are you leaving soon?
Yeah.
I guess you had a rough night last night. How many hours did you sleep?
Not many. Yeah, not many. I mean, money. Oh my god.
What do you even say? Don't fall off the bed, Parker. How many hours did you actually get through sleep?
I don't know.
Are you high?
No.
Yep, you're definitely high.
This is how Parker wears his hats at my house.
Look, no, like this. This is how you did it. It's too small.
It can't fit over your big head. If you look at my room right now, this is how last night went. Just destruction everywhere.
Parker just got the belt out.
No!
And it comes over and he hits himself right in the nuts.
Stop. What do you do? Also, we've been eating those crackers all morning long. We didn't even have breakfast, we've just been eating these crackers.
Bruh. I'm boogieing this camera. I wonder if he'll find it. Find this clip. Wait, he's going to the bathroom and brushing his teeth and putting rubber bands in. I wonder if he puts it in. Wait, no, I shouldn't do that.
Parker says he has a surprise for me.
You'll find it later.
I'll find it later? If you put elephant crap under my bed, tell me now.
Yes, because I just carry elephant crap around with me.
Yes, I mean, it makes sense.
Where'd you put my computer? Where'd you put it? It's right there. Is that the surprise?
No, it's not the surprise.
Where's the surprise?
You'll just find it later.
Where's the surprise, Parker? Dude, what's the surprise? Tell me now before you leave.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
You'll just find it later when you're editing.
Oh, you put it in my camera? You sick person. You're a psychopath.
No, I didn't do
you
that.
Put something in my camera? What'd you take a video of?
Nothing.
Parker? What did you do?
I didn't do nothing.
I'm scared. Thanks for coming over, though.
Thanks for inviting me.
Giving me content.
I know, right? So I am
I'm gonna be... Yeah.
I bet.
Bye.
These are kids and they try to sneak out of the house.
I'm outside of Lululemon right now. I'm gonna go get shorts, but the line is way too long.